How is everybody today? Today we're playing some more BioShock. And last time we went in a little confusion. Now we're in a little frozen area. Let's see what we got to do. Use the research camera to take a photo of his corpse. Oh, okay. I'm assuming this is him. Yep. Yeah, okay.
Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
What? What? Do that? No? Okay. Go back to the atrium and place the photo on Finnegan. Oh, okay. I see. Sidon Plaza Atrium. Where did we come from last time, then? Apparently down here. Huh. Okay. Can I go down here? I must. Holy freak! Oh, God! I don't want to fight them! Increased damage plus bouncers are vulnerable to armor piercing rounds. Frick! I didn't think I was gonna have to fight them so suddenly.
Your sister, your cousin, I don't give it.
Yeah, okay. How many of those I got? Not many. It's what you get when you spawn camp.
You got no friends here.
Ha! Okay, I need to go find a healing station. I don't know where the nearest one is. Guess I can look at my map. Oh, okay. It's just right around the corner. I think I went the wrong way. That's okay. God, I can hear them. Okay. May have to do this in multiple stages. Where is he? I don't see him. I hear him. Where is he? Okay. Here? Oh god, yeah. Okay, that was doing nothing. Electric jail? No. Oh god, that ain't... Jesus! Ooh, okay, rescue.
No, no,
ooh!
No,
no. I thought I was gonna die again. I did pretty good.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Oh, thank you. Gather's Garden. Where is the nearest Gather's Garden? All the way up there. Okay. May I go all the way up there? Great.
Come on, baby! You... What's this? I'm a star, not you!
Okay, that was a horrible... Oh, wow, I still got her. Okay. How about you stop? And... Oh, yeah, sure enough. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now that we've got that much, that would be nice. Oh god, all of it would be nice. Increased damage to deal. You deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Yeah, that would be nice. Gain a little extra health from snacks and. Okay, plasmids are less Eve. Sounds like a good thing. Searching containers, yeah, okay. I need to open. More of that. Eve upgrade? Increase your maximum Eve? Okay, we'll definitely do that. Oh, thank god.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Yeah, okay. And I guess we could do both of those. Ooh. We'll do that. And should we do the engineering? Or the physical. I don't know. Let's go physical. Okay. Who's that?
Smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules. And lights a fire with a snap on his finger. Aren't you as good as my daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the Gatherer's Garden, you aren't. At the garden.
What does that do? I don't know. Rule thirds. Yep. Tired of being outrun by your neighbor with Sport Boost installed? Get new Sport Boost 2 and outrun him. Oh, okay. Oh, good. Good. I like that, yeah. I did not mean to do that. Just stop trying to help you. What? Okay. Now to do what we were gonna do. In the first place, put it in the frame.
It's coming together, yes, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Okay. Okay, what do we do? Cub used to hang around a store called Rapture Records in the upstairs section of Poseidon's Plaza. Okay. Hide hint. And we gotta figure out where Poseidon's Plaza is. And I think if we go down that frozen hall again, we'll be able to find it. Just gotta remember how to get there. Right? I think it was this way. Yeah, there's Poseidon's Plaza. Oh god, no! Saved me last time. Why did they appear suddenly? Oh my god. Oh god, and there's three of them?
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Bubbles. Okay, now... now we can get the engineering slot. Okay, that's good.
Are you as good as my daddy,
Okay. Two daddies, one episode. Nice. Okay. And we'll just go down here. And go down here. That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good at all. You stay away from me. You stay away from me too. Another one? Damn. Another one? Rick. You stay the heck away from me. Okay. What's this? Do not hack. I will purchase some things, maybe. Oh well. Oh god, I only have one bullet left in here, so machine gun it is. Ah, frick! Rick. Ah, son of a Rick. I don't even know what I did to set that off. I did something, obviously. Getting low on ammo on all of my weapons, so it's probably a good thing that this is the last Big Daddy. Lady! I'm busy! It's alright, you'll be fine. Yes, you're welcome. Okay, now. Oh, is that what happened? Excuse me? I'll pick those up. Oh, wow, there's three of them. What can we... Yeah, okay. Yeah, no thanks. I can't invent much. Except for that. Storm Jane Bank. For now. Okay, we've taken care of all three big daddies, which is good. That in particular is not. Why do I hear another one? Something's happening. Something's definitely happening. Back to the machine gun. We'll heal ourselves. Well. Right. I don't want to go in there just quite yet. Yeah. Okay, I guess we'll go in here. Oh god, it's dark in here. Real dark. What? Oh, okay.
You poet messenger boy. I got something to say.
How do I get out of here? What the frick? Don't sneak up on me! What is this? Okay. That's nice. Am I stuck down here? No. Good. Oh, heck yeah. Well, that's not a good thing. That's actually a bad thing. I don't know what I'm walking into. Everything. God dang it! Okay. Luckily, I know how to get over there fairly easily.
I'm getting low on every freaking thing. At least I have my health. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, I can walk past him. I could definitely walk past him. We could go up here. Upper floor, right? Maybe not.
In the theater, a woman gets used to attention.
None of these other children would mock me. Think I'm a freak. The hell with them!
Okay. How you deal with those? What's this? I want any? No. Oh frick!
Don't look at me like that.
Something's going on down there. Oh my God! What the heck? Why did those guys set that off? Okay, you're mine now.
Fox and you, our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. The business he was building, it was an army.
Woo, I'm literally intoxicated! Woo! Okay. Can't search him again. Damn. Okay, so this was the casino. Search containers for loot. Yeah, no duh. Okay, let's zoom out. Gotta take care of that and that part as well. Okay. No issue. Do that real quick.
She was up for the party.
Okay. Got that one. Means we gotta go up to this one. Oh man, I want that. I want that so bad. I don't wanna break it though. Where is it? Nah, I'm good. I don't know where the security camera is. Ah, oh, frick. This is gonna be good! Ah, oh, frick. No, my God! that wrench. My wrench! There it is. Ah, god dang it. God dang it. Ah, I guess that's a good spot to end it. If you guys liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. And, hey, you might as well subscribe to everyone else in We Crazy Few as well. We definitely appreciate it. We need the love. We want the love. If you have any questions, statements, or concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.